Watch the fight, Klitschko Joshua.
Yes.
What did you see in that fight?
Oh, I saw a beautiful fight.
Everybody's hyped up about boxing right now. It helped the sport.
Because
it was good
for the heavyweight division, man. And boxing lives
and not only that, but if Joshua would have blown him out the park, it would have been he beat an old man.
Yeah.
If Klitschko beat him, it would have been like, well,
he was green. Yeah, yeah. You got excuses
but
both ways.
Each guy got dropped. Each guy got up.
Yeah, like, it was a beautiful fight.
Klitschko could have done more in the sixth round. He kind of paced himself.
Hey, you know, Klitschko did more than I thought he would. I'll say that. I expected him to get beat by knockout, and I expected it to happen earlier because we really haven't seen that much from him lately. And my idea going into that fight is anytime you take away his height and his reach advantage, he kind of looks very ordinary. But he trained for this fight hard. Like, this was...
Yeah. He was in great shape.
Man. He was throwing more punches. He wasn't clinching.
He was shocking them
that
he didn't win.
His jab was looking beautiful. He was doing everything, and he was setting things up, taking Joshua to deeper waters. And what we didn't know was how Joshua would respond in the deeper
waters. 7, 8, 9,
yeah,
10, 11,
and
12.
And he showed. He's got... He said it himself. Character, man. And that's what it takes. You know, what are you going to do when the going gets tough and when you're knocked down and all of that? You know what I'm saying? He's got the character, and he put in the work. He made the adjustments. He listened to his corner. He's a flawed fighter, but he's got great potential. And he learned a lot, I think, in this fight. And I think moving forward, we're going to see a better Anthony Joshua.
Okay, speaking of which, Deontay Wilder wants to fight Ghost of Parker, and Joshua wants to fight Fury.
Yeah, I think those are both good fights that would lead.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.